Sorry, lunch isn't ready yet. Aaron had a slight hiccup with the grill.
Oh, we're in no rush, are we, sweetheart?
No, no, more time to catch up.
All right, sounds great. Come, grab a seat.
Thank you.
Nick?
Hey, you're coming.
How are you? Have you had any morning sickness yet?
No, not yet.
Well, that's a blessing. Hopefully you'll avoid it altogether.
Fingers crossed. Yeah.
Listen, I want to say thanks for you being okay with us having a meal together too.
No problem.
It's just, you know, it does mean a lot to me. Well, after all, I am going to be the grandfather of your child, so I guess we need to get along, don't we?
You were the only one making that difficult.
Yeah, I know. You're right. You're right. Look, I didn't behave well, and you were perfectly justified in being irritated with me. But I'm kind of hoping that you can look past that so that we can have a good relationship moving forward, hmm? In fact, that goes for all of us. As a family, I would like us all to be open and honest with each other.
Guess I'm down for that.
Great.
Look, in the spirit of open honesty, Paul, I was the reason Leo got you over to New York.
What do you mean?
It was just like the tension between you two was too much. We just needed to find our own way, just
Aaron,
the three of us.
Aaron, I already knew. Oh, come on, I smelled rat the first day I got there.
Are you annoyed? You don't seem annoyed.
David, it was the wake-up call I needed. Besides, I got to spend Christmas in New York. Hmm?